focus.
And now we have constructed a square.